Life-Mc.Josepè. Yeah, first thing I do is get out of bed,
roll a smoke, and that clears
my head.
Have a coffee now, time to go to work, chuck on my boots,
throw on a shirt, but that's just me on a good foot.
When everything looks
as good as it can look,
but it could change any day now, it could break caving anyway and
just run away now.
I learned more lesson, I swear that was karma's largest blessing, cause at this current moment I can see straight, I can see everything I did was a mistake. Jumping on a plane in WA, thinking I could line a so good family to support me physically, emotionally. Now we're fishing in the ocean, I was only 15, now I'm a man thinking,
yeah, mum, you were one of my best friends, but turn away and stab your back. Like the rest of them, I haven't heard from you in like 6 years now. I fucking scream in my dreams when I dream about our memories. Yeah, they're good and bad. What a piss poor rep for mum and dad. Last thing that I said was I'm an addict. Then you said that you had it with the bullshit I was pulling. Now you're gone for good. And if you want to save a life, then you gotta save yours. I've been cursed from birth, but that's the open door. But if I took my own life, I wouldn't be right here. Wouldn't be seen since a crystal clear. See, I held back a lot of tears, pushed away a lot of fear. Being a lone bitch for a lot of years. And it kills me. But it's also the shit that keeps me alive, though I scream out at night. But there's two other members of this family that you kicked out on a random street. Yo, what the fuck did they do so mean? They didn't take your key card, yeah, that was fucking mean. And it tore us apart, three little boys that all wanted to be stars. Every day footy in the backyard and footy at the park. I exceeded up above everyone the first year I played for clubs. But you took it all away from us. So on behalf of my older and my younger brother, you're a cumbucket, mate, you need to pull your shit up, you slut. Come make some contact. I don't hate your guts and I hold no grudges and I hold no resentment. Cause I know at the end of the day before you go to sleep at night, you're asking yourself the same question. Giuseppe, North Brisbane District. On a completely different note, rest in peace, Dexy. This one's for you, bar. If I didn't get the keys to the car that day, would you still be here sipping on a Coke and rum here, bruh? Here's a bar, chop it up, let's hit the pub and hit the clubs. And if we don't pick up, we'll get some hookies, bruh. You choppy ones, fat chicks, need a lavin' too, brother. On the floor, had me cracking up, laughing, pissing myself. You like to piss on top, yeah. Good value, brother, some are not truly valued, hanging around. I'm thinking, yeah, I'm gonna be fine, me and your cousin Jeff. We got him pretty tight, but at this current moment, can you watch over his life? Cause a lot of shit is currently doing in his mind. I understand that he sees another side of me. There's a demon deep down in the side, you see. Something keeping it alive, just a life to feed on my anger, my pain, my anxiety. So I get it up and mom before it overrides me. And lost a lot of friends and they were like my family. Now I don't know how to save a life. See you, Giuseppe, out. Peace. Loving yous. Yeah, baby. How'd that go?